Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to bookmark a webpage in Safari on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To bookmark a webpage in Safari, open up Safari first. If you're not sure how to get to it, you can search for it in the app library. Within Safari, find the webpage that you want to bookmark and navigate to it. Now tap and hold the book icon in the menu bar at the bottom. One of the options that appears should be called Add Bookmark. Tap on this and then you can customize the bookmark's name. Once you're happy, tap on Save in the top right and your bookmark will now be created. And so that is how to bookmark a webpage in Safari on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.